Okay, wunderschönen guten Abend, nicht nur hier, sondern wie immer auch im Livestream. Ich denke, dass wir auch in Frankreich gesehen werden. Diese erste Ansage wird zweisprachig sein und dann, wenn das für alle okay ist, werde ich auf Englisch wechseln, weil mein Französisch, das möchte ich nicht im Internet sehen und hören. Ich möchte erstmal vorstellen, meinen lieben Kollegen, den Davy. Davy wird die Ansage jetzt auf Französisch machen und unsere Gastmusiker vorstellen.
Je ne sais pas du tout ce qu'il vient de dire. Je vais vous présenter les musiciens du groupe de Chamalières. Au saxophone soprano, il y aura Bertrand. Au saxophone ténor, il y aura Hicham. Les collègues de Grèce, il y a Marc au violon. Christopher au saxophone alto. On aura Guillaume et Camilla à la guitare. Jean à la basse. Christophe et Manon au piano. Tim au piano. Caroline au chant. Et pour l'occasion, voilà, Peter jouera de son instrument, il jouera du piano. Et moi, je vais faire la batterie. Je vais pas en faire jouer de la batterie.
Davy on drums. So we start with the first song. It's called C Jam Blues. Obviously, it's a blues in C.
Thank you.
Merci beaucoup. This leads us to the next song, which is called Mercy, Mercy, Mercy by the great Joe Zawinul. It will feature Camilla on guitar, Christopher on alto saxophone, and Manon on keyboard.
Thank you.
not finished with merci beaucoup, because I want to say thank you very much to Johan Degen, who just jumped in very spontaneously to make the sound for us. Thank you very much. And of course, thank you, merci, grazie, küssen, and so on. Thorsten Tane, again, for his wonderful pictures he's made. Thank you, Thorsten. And now we will play a beautiful jazz waltz called Someday My Prince Will Come, and it will feature Caroline on vocals and Tim on piano. Thank you. applaudir. And two. And of course, Davy. And of course, John. And of course, the band. The next song is composed by one of the most important jazz pianists and composers, not Duke Ellington, but Horace Silver, and he dedicated it to his father, so the song is called Song for My Father. Cantiga para mio papà.
Thank you.
The next song is also composed by the still living giant of jazz, Sonny Rollins. He composed a song in a kind of calypso. I don't know how we will play it. The song is called St. Thomas.
Thank you.
you. Merci beaucoup. The next song is in F major. What does this mean? The next song is in F major means that Caroline sings again. And the song we play now is really from the, I say, most important composer in jazz and pianist also, Duke Ellington, called Take the A-Train. No, it's not Ellington Strayhorn, but Ellington Big Band. So, Take the A-Train features Caroline, Isham, and Tim. Have fun. Thank you. Caroline, Isha, and Tim, and of course, Davy. And we carry on with another song of Sonny Rollins, and we carry on with the madness. We saw the song is called Tenor Madness. It features Isham, Guillaume, and Christopher.
Thank you. As a good friend of mine, also in Gagasi, well known Tobias Weber always says we only play killers, not fillers. So the next song is also a jazz hit by Herbie Hancock, Cantaloupe Island. It features Manon, Bertrand et Marc.
Ha ha.
Foucault. We come to the last song of the official live stream. And then we make a short break. And then we start with the real session. So we finish the first set with Giacomo Pastorius' composition called The Chicken. And it features a battle of the piano man, Tim, against the three horns. Let's see how this works. So, have fun with the chicken.
Thank you.
Wir machen nach einer kurzen Pause inoffiziell weiter. Dankeschön.